Welcome back. Let's pick up again where we left off.
We'll start with our compact and economical range. Three models of screen channels are featured here. The SC1120 and SC1150 have a depth of just under 12 inches, perfect for small rooms where space behind the screen is limited. The slightly larger SC2150 is recommended for rooms up to about 60 feet or 18 meters in length. Now for the subwoofers in this category. For rooms using the shallow depth SC1120 or SC1150, we offer the SB1180 1x18 subwoofer, which itself has a depth of just under 12 inches. Larger rooms using the SC2150 screen channels can be paired with the SB2180 2x18 subwoofer. These both come in under 17 inches deep. For compact and economical surrounds, the 8-inch two-way SR800 is our most compact and lowest cost model. For an upgrade, the 10-inch two-way SR1000 offers higher output with a larger woofer and high-frequency horn. Moving to our best value range. The QSC range of best value loudspeakers feature conventional single diaphragm high frequency compression drivers with our special deep dome design, which delivers outstanding performance for this price class. All of these screen channel models are three-way designs and use the same mid-high system paired with different woofer cabinets, with the exception of the SC223, which uses a different mid-high section. The SC413C is aimed at small screening rooms and post-production facilities where the reduced height of the system adds the benefit of better sound imaging if you're sitting close to the loudspeaker. If the room is larger and budget is an issue, moving up to the dual woofer SC223 may be a better choice. And we have several options to handle rooms up to and beyond 95 feet. In our best value category, QSC has a variety of subwoofer options. For small rooms where space is a constraint, the SB7118 1x18 subwoofer is a great choice. For the next size up, we suggest using a single SB7218 with two 18-inch woofers rather than multiple SB7118s. A single dual woofer cabinet in rooms up to about 60 feet or 18 meters will create the best price versus performance balance. The SB7218 is considered the best price performance value for QSC Cinema subwoofers. You can use one for small rooms, two for medium, four for large, and even eight for premium large format rooms. You won't regret investing in more subs, and trying to overpower too few subs is never a good idea. There are also several surround loudspeaker options in our best value category. The SR8200 for smaller 7.1 rooms, the SR1020 for medium rooms, and the SR1030 for large rooms are great options. They are aesthetically matched, and all models feature high performance, high frequency horns, compression drivers, and woofers. And by the way, these loudspeakers are the same ones we'll use in premium performance installations that we'll talk about next. So it's really hard to go wrong with these choices. For even more surround options in small rooms, consider our acoustic design surface mount loudspeakers. They provide a distinctive look and styling that might be a perfect match for your small room applications. Surround loudspeakers in immersive sound applications need to be capable of higher output and ultra-safe and secure installation. QSC offers three impressive options for these applications: the 12-inch SR1290, the 15-inch SR1590, and the very large high-output SR5152. It's an outstanding performer, but consider size, weight, and cost compared to the SR1590 before you make this selection. All but the largest rooms can use the SR1290, a compact 12-inch coax design that is cost-effective and easy to install due to its size and weight.
Let's pause right there. Click the next video when you're ready.